It's me, y'all. Made this little short video, especially for Ronda Harp. She wrote this little poem a little while back. In case you don't know, she's been taking care of her two little grandbabies. Toddler and a baby, I swear. I don't know how she does it. Anyway, I thought this was really funny, and I put a tune to it, and we need to... This is going to make one heck of a video, so Jeremy Dyson... You need to get with us. Let's make a great video for this. Anyway, I call it the baby blues. That may change. It's up to Ronda. And here you go. I got snot on my shoulders and Cheerios in my hair. Papers of baby poop fill up the air. I watched 48 hours of Thomas the Train. I got the theme to Bomb the Builder running in my brain. And snot on my shoulders, Cheerios in my hair. Now it takes 30 minutes to run out of the door. Constantly tripping from toys all over my floor. The baby always hungry and the tot won't eat a bite. One goes to sleep early, one stays up all night. I got the snot on my shoulders, Cheerios in my hair. And I'm tired and cranky and a big old mess. I'm bitching, I'm on, but y'all, I'm doing my best. But there's no answer, so I guess nobody really cares. I got a smile on my shoulders, Cheerios in my hair. I got a smile on my shoulders, and Cheerios in my dadgum hair.